couple weeks, and we're working today on reputation gains for factions, vanguard, etc. As well as farming for necessary elements and get a stockpile of them ready. Because who knows what we'll need, but let's be behind on ourselves and make sure we have enough supplies ahead of time. So today's going to be spent a little bit of time on farming those. Got my coffee here. Got a few bounties to complete. And let's see, what I want to get done today is I'd like to get another rank up on Dead Orbit, maybe another one for Vanguard. Obviously, Cryptarch will go up and probably Crucible as well. Be nice to see if there's a way I can get Curtis Bane reputation up just one more. Gunsmith is almost up for another one, so we'll do that, and then maybe we'll go to the Reef to see about getting some bounties from barracks to see if there's anything we can do to get that reputation up to 6 there. So, let's see. We got Heavy Kill, we got Cabal. Cabal are on Mars and the Dreadnought. We got Grenade Kills, need two more of those. Void and Fallen Ultras and Majors. So, you know, let's see. We may hit the Dreadnought for a little bit. Then maybe hit Venus for some Spirit Bloom. So I'm gonna highlight these three, and I think those would be easy to do if we get a swarm of Thrall coming out. So yeah, let's go wrap these up on the Dreadnought real quick here. While I'm farming, you know, I'm not really concerned about which weapons I'm carrying, so a lot of times I'll swap out things just to level them up.
Did you see that?
She's
I think
just
that patch of
fell
chitin
dead.
just blinked at me.
Range 4. Use all detection range 4. We switch to that cape, we'll increase our ping gun. Increase your shock. That's true. Shotgun here. Okay. We got here.
Get reports of a tank and heavy hitter with troops near your location. Find them, end them, and make sure you get their squad leader.
Make sure you get their squad leader. Never forget the squad leader. The direction that the arrow is calling us to go. Let's go here real quick. Sometimes that'll give you a chest. And they did. There we go. Medium flakes. Another material to farm. Good stuff. Almost didn't make that jump, dude. Oh, worm spore. I'm usually wearing with the bones here. Why I'm using these boots, I have no idea. We'll try a different shot on that hand cannon with it. Snapshot. I don't notice a difference. Oh boy, we are going this way for this patrol. Hey! I'm making a jump here. Jeez. This sucks. This is the only. That's the only way to get to this part of the map for this bounty. Yes, I yawned. Yep, you know what that means. Time for another sip of coffee. Decalcified fragments. Maybe he's just making a noise because he knows the path here. Self-replicating. Crap. Can you just stop it?
Almost feel sorry for them. Right up until they try to shoot us.
Right. I do believe. Weirdest feeling. Jumping onto nothing. think I have a bounty for Void. For Void damage. Yeah, I think I'm gonna save that for Venus, so we'll just focus on these three. Okay. Coffee. I need coffee. Much better. I'm kind of liking this hand cannon. It's not that bad. It's the Devil You May Know, I think it's what it's named. The Devil You Know, that's it. I got it from Cade earlier for, I don't know, some bounty or up game or something. Spore. Whoa. Don't you hide. Don't you hide. Sneaky Zeke 16, what are you doing? Are you there? Do you need some help, Mr. Green? Doing. Nope, he left. He's just dancing around with the relic. I don't think he knows what he's doing with it. Chest. We need another patrol beacon. Need some more rip on something here. While we're at it. Cash that one in. Okay. There we go.
Okay, got some sensor data coming in. Big time energy spikes all around you. Get a move on. We need up close readings and we need them now.
Almost didn't make that jump.
New readings, even more powerful. Let's keep moving.
Let's see how much I can do this. Oh, I missed my freaking jump. What the heck? Surprising that reset my jump there. Oh gosh, that's a bummer. You know, how am I gonna get there in time? This is gonna be tough. This is not gonna work out. I fell off. I think I stabbed my toe, in other words. Oh boy. Yep.
I have a full cycle of sensor data ready for the tower.
Good. I thought I could do better than that. It really felt like I hit the ledge there, and then instead of like getting the first set of these jumps, it just let me plummet to my death. So I blame Benji on that one. Glitch in the game. I don't think I fucked up that. I don't know. Oozy goozy worm spore. Oh, oh. Oh no! What? See? Oh my gosh! What the heck? Did you see me just bounce off that? And that was a platform. Oh, what the H? Getting pushed off into misadventures, like seriously. Jump, two jump, three jump, four jump. See, with the Night Stalker and Bones of Eo, you get four jumps. The initial jump to get airborne. Whoa. That one just totally disappeared. Of course, yes. You want to shoot at me, I know. I'm gonna farm with my hunter for a little bit more, you know. A couple more places, get some more materials. Then I might switch to one of my other characters. See what I can do for their gains, their rep gains, and their farming. Yep, put your straw in your mouth like your straw hat. It's time to do some farming on Destiny. Oh, that's right. Venomized. Boom. Whoa. No surprise there, dude. What? Boom. Hey. What's up? Bye-bye. Oh, I see you chicken shit running away from me. Bye-bye. Alright, we need a patrol. 101 meters, 55 meters away. Let's go with the 55 meter one. It's closer. Don't have me going all the way across the map, please.
Docks are just itching for some materials off the dreadnought.
Oh, yeah.
Scratch them behind the ears, and I'll bet there'll be a good bounty in it for you.
No stretch. Scratching behind the ears. We got any chests in here besides the one that needs a key? Needs a key. What am I stuttering? Need more coffee. That's what that means. That one requires a key over there. I know. Checked it a million times. I've yet. I don't even know if I even gotten a key yet for that one. Hey, wizard. Boom! Bye bye. Oh, what? What are you doing? Hiding from me? Big boy. Like we might be using the wrong weapon for this particular. Where's the key of maggots? can get from the lost kind of maggot. Alright. Hey. Wizard shooting at me. Die. Cabal Mages and Orphan defeated, alright. Name Blood of Oryx. Hi, what's your name? Oh, I'm just a hollow wizard. They call me Blood of Oryx. What the fuck? I have deployment codes. Alright. Let's farm some glimmer from Hive and Cabal. Oh, I got a reputation booster. Let's use one of those right now. Let's see. I might be mistaken, but nice shots. Okay, so I'm gonna go probably back where we came from. To summon a nose cabal. I don't have any heavy. No heavy ammo! Not good. How much have we leveled up this hand cannon? Shotgun's almost leveled up, which is why we're wearing this cape, and I can switch to one of these capes for the hand, this one for the hand cannon. I also would like to level up my paleo contact JPK-43. JPK-43! Like, that's a name for a gun. Solstice Claw, gotta work on that one too. Alright. Right now, let's just go find out where that key goes so we can get those Cabal Mages in and farm some Worm Spore and Fabian Flakes. Okay. Ho 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 ho! this. Yeah. There we go.
Guardian, we've tapped into an open comms channel. I'm putting a marker through to your ghost. We need to know what the Cabal are planning, and we need to know now. Get going.
All right, here we go. They're the thing. You know, I used to have a shotgun and I sold it a year or two ago to have some money for Christmas shopping, and I really regret doing that. I need to buy another one. Shotguns are awesome. I mean, I had a real nice one too, but I had was Remington 870 Super Magnum. And Super Magnum Express shotgun had a 3.5-inch chamber, which was like the biggest chamber you could get because I could put turkey shot through there. Anyways, it was 12 gauge. It was nice. It was fun. Good gun. Felt good. Shotgun 10 plant. I'd really like to do buy another handgun. There's data uploaded. Oh boy, I gotta check. I don't wanna do it. Oh my gosh. I'm being a doofus. Having my head up my butt. Oh gosh, I need it up here. Upload the data. Oh my gosh. I don't think I'm gonna make it in time. I was talking out my I'm not gonna make it in time.
We lost the signal. No problem. No problem. If you ever find another one of those keys, let me know. We'll try this again.
Bummer. All right. Well. We'll just try again next time. All right.
Got a report coming in of a skirmish between the Hive and Cabal near you. Go get eyes on the assault and report back.
into this room.
Room's bar. Radio flag. I think at one point I might do some Heroic Vanguard Strike series just to see what I can do for rep gains on running those.
Sure, which is more beautiful, the view of Saturn and her rings, or the flaming wreckage of a Cabal cruiser?
Before it gets cold, preferably.
Got reports coming in of valuable materials and supplies all across the Dreadnought. Fill your boots, Guardian.
Hardpoint glass collected. Who do you suppose that comes off of? The ball, maybe? With that grenade. Wow. I'm betting it's Cabal. Spark. point glass collected. What the heck? Yeah, I'm not finding it here. Maybe it's in a different room. Maybe we have to kill a different kind of teammate. We don't know. Right. Well, dang it. Hardpoint glass collected. Where the heck is hardpoint glass? I mean, I'm getting the idea it's not gonna come from hives. It's probably not gonna come from a cabal, but maybe a scion. This means I'd have to run around inside the ship, which is not really that big of a deal. What? There it is. It's fucking glitching on me is what it's doing. There we go. Need to find some heavy ammo. Pretty sure I have that set to light of the pack. Yeah, light of the pack. Kill it to their targets, creates orbs of light for you and your allies. Excuse me. Nice, 3 strange coin from a chest. All right, yeah. Ooh. Heavy kills. I need heavy ammo. Next time I'm at the tower, don't let me forget to get some heavy ammo synth from Banshee. Hells yeah. Boom. Oh, did I just see that? Yes, I did. Heavy. If you think it, they will drop. If you think about it. You put your thought out there, guess what? You'll create the game. You'll make it possible for the game to actually make a drop for you. Thunderlord. Very good, exotic, heavy. So we got a chest in here, yep. I can farm helium flake all day, and worm spore. Would like to get that heavy bounty complete. Swim spore with it. Whoop. That one. Oh, I bet there's a chest in here. And some radium flake. All right. Let's visit the tower real quick. Maybe get some heavy ammo. Maybe switch up our weapons. I don't know. I know one thing. I still feel a little bit sleepy-ish. The sleep in my eyes still. Maybe we'll get me some more coffee. Looks like we got something at the postmaster here.
Dead orbit package. Spare parts. Checking now.
All right.
Goodbye.
Alright, thank you.
My pleasure.
Oh, yes, it should be your pleasure. I mean, I got so much for you to do here. Oh, a legendary. Yeah. Alright. Before we accept that, let's make sure that we take care of some of this. What is it? Did I get this again? I did. You know, I might just piss around with that for a second here. Oh, we gotta save that for my Titan. Gotta save that one for my Titan. He's got a quest he's doing. I'll come right back to you.
Always an interesting conversation, Guardian.
I gotta put this in the vault for the Titan. Store.
Come on then, Guardian. Give us a challenge.
Yeah, give us a challenge. I'll give you an engram. And let's challenge you to give me something actually good for once instead of all these freaking blues. I'm sick of blues. I'm so sick of blues, I'm starting to think that that's what I should start using is blue. Just to get you to drop something good for once. Okay, let's put our highest light gear on here real quick. And I'll make sure we're all tweaked out on our, higher light. Okay, that's about as high as I can get. I'm almost 335. Let's see what he gives us. Probably something at 333, but who knows?
Let's see what we have.
All right. 4 strange coin. That's nice. Stupid fucking blue.
The challenge.
Seriously, he's broke. He is fucked up. They've raped him of all his good stuff that he can give. I don't even want to fuck with this guy. I don't know. I changed my opinion. He's just giving me shit. And it's not worth it. No, and seriously, these aren't even worth it. I don't know why I keep holding on to this. Victor Infinity. Blah, 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 blah. Not worth it. Oh, 14. Okay, that means I can at least run over here. And you see, when it comes to farming materials, I don't have a problem doing patrols on Cosmodrome or Venus, Mars, or even the Dreadnought. One place, obviously, I've left out is the Moon. I cannot stand farming the Moon for helium filaments. Like, you'll see me occasionally do it, but I dread it. I don't know what it is about the Moon. It's because it's such an unpopular location to find people playing at that you... Every time I farm, let's just put it this way, okay? I don't want to sound negative, because I'm really not trying to be negative. I'm just trying to express why it is that I dislike farming on the Moon, and that really... Ooh. Nice. What is that for? Getting rank 40. That's what it is. It's rank 40 with the Cryptarch.
All done. Service restored.
Whenever I farm on the Moon, I always feel like it's just cold and lonely and desolate. Well, there's not hardly anybody there actually playing. And so, a lot of times it feels like I'm just running into level 3s or level 8s or level 14s. People who are just now either A, new to the game, or B, starting a new character. And I can tell the difference. I can tell if it's a level 8 character, whether it's a Warlock, Titan, or Hunter, and it's a person running around on the Moon at level 8. But their Grimoire cards are like 4,000 something. Well, that tells me that like they've got other characters that are higher light, and this level 8 one is just they're just restarting a character because they love the game so much, which I thought about doing with my Titan. I thought about taking all my good gear from my Titan, putting it in a vault, and starting over from square one and streaming the entire progress of the story. But, I don't know. I don't know if I want to do that. Anyways, I like the other places because I'm always running into level 40s. I'm always running into other people who, okay, maybe it does sound negative when I say it that way. I guess I dislike farming the Moon for helium filaments. I don't feel like there's a particular good area that just puts a lot of them in one location. So I just get tired of them. I get tired of the Moon, I guess. I'm just burnt out on the moon, so I would rather spend legendary marks and buy helium filaments than farm the fucking moon. Seriously, I would rather do that. Do we have any other bounties before we go into orbit that I can pick up? Mm-hmm. Apparently not. Yeah.
Exchange complete.
I wish there was more bounties for Vanguard. I mean, think about it. This guy gives you crucible bounties, right?
Open log.
Well, so does the crucible quartermaster and Shax. These two guys down here, they give you crucible bounties as well. Like,
yes.
So I have three spots I can go to for crucible bounties, but only one place and one person I can go to for Vanguard bounties. I think that's a little jacked up.
I have it.
But then again, you've got your patrol. So if each one of these guys would give me, let's say they gave me three bounties each, okay? I think that would be awesome. I think you could go to your bounty hunter or your bounty tracker or whatever his name is up
we
here.
We must still face the doorway into darkness.
Make a butt of ourselves and guess. Let's go up here and see what his name actually is. Yeah, Xander9944, the bounty tracker. Like. He gives you six bounties every day. Not bad.
I'm instructed to tell you that
but, like, have the Vanguard, you know, leaders at the table in there, like, actually give us, like, three bounties each week or something, and they're a little bit more difficult to fulfill. You know, that would be... I think that'd be cool. Do we want to switch weapons? I really need to go through here and clean up this mess. I've got so much crap in here that some of it's just not worth keeping. I've got duplicates of it or and play with that one for a little bit. It'd be fun. Let's put you back. Let's put you back. And that way we're only working on things that we need to level up. Let's look at you. Are you level? Almost. Almost! Oh no, that's not what I meant. Dang it. I put it back in the vault rather than equipping it. Sorry! Okay, what was I doing here? Let's get rid of some of these heavies because I'm not using them. Well, you can put you back. You're maxed out. I just need to spend the materials to get you all tweaked up. Restore you. Do I have something to detect spirit blooms? Yeah. All right, we'll take you with us. Okay. Yeah. That looks all good. All right. Back to the fight. Okay. So we're going to hit up Venus for a little bit. spending the day doing a little farming on rep and materials to stock up on some stuff and be ready for Rise of Iron, which comes out September 20th. I took a whole week off of work to sit here and play that game and get ready for the raid that comes out that Friday. So, if you happen to have Rise of Iron as well,
Waking Ruins Academy,
and you're called Guardians. Looking forward to playing it and maybe having a team for the raid, don't hesitate to befriend and even invite RPico82. I'll be
looking for some help analyzing tech from this location. Specifics for your ghosts.
Feel free to, team up. Fire team, let's go. I thought I took that fuser. What did I do with it? I had a fusion rifle I wanted to use. It was on the warlock. I thought I picked it up, but maybe I didn't. Warlock, legend, gear. Transfer it over using the handy dandy app. Let's use that and let's use this. Let's work on leveling those up. Ammunition you can carry. Yeah, I like that. And let's switch to this one. So that we can increase the rate, increase the upgrade rate for the hand cannon. That sounds good. Do I have anything for fusion rifles that I could wear? Hand cannons, auto rifles, sniper rifles, hand cannons, shotguns. And cannons. All right, that's fine. Okay. Need to shoot. Kilowatt hours. I haven't played with this hand cannon. So. Ooh. Well, that's a nice quick reload. License scanned. All right, we gotta find it. Tell me it's in this direction to find us. It's back the way we came from. I'm getting caught up on these plants and running in circles. What? Oh my goodness. Compass thing. Scan environment. Here we go. Scan these old circuit breakers, whatever.
Well done.
Well, I like it. Not bad.
Thank you. Quit coming near me so I can throw a grenade at you, you doofus. Oh my gosh. Yeah, you guys. That sucked.
Hey, Guardian. Just got a report of a fire team near your location forced to evac because of heavy Taken resistance.
Oh, of course. Yeah, and well, we were just flatting Taken. How convenient. Let's get this one leveled up so I can detect spirit blooms. Party crasher. Does it mean I should use my shotgun? No. I'm not going to listen to that. I'm not going to be tempted. Persistent threat eliminated. I was just through this area. I didn't see anything persistent or threatening. Not bad range for a skin and bones type hand cannon. Go this way, probably halfway around the world. Whoops. No, I'm not drunk, officer. All right, here we go. Yeah. If you're gonna get anywhere in your Sparrow, you better drink some coffee. It's the fuel that keeps you going. The best part of waking up is riding a Sparrow with coffee. Okay, hello. Die. Hey. Nope. Hold still there, big guy. I'm not done with you. Oops, he walked into my void flames. Still haven't found the persistent threat yet. Injection shotgun. Again? That's why you're safe, but. is broken! Of course it is. Not gonna die.
Up more enemy movement. That was the last one.
Now, I want to get back to somewhere that I can farm some spirit bloom. Because really, what's the point of being Venus if you're not doing that? Plus, patrols. I don't mind doing patrols, but when it makes me go halfway across the map to a point where there's just no materials to farm,
kind of a irritating patrol. Because now I gotta go. Oh my gosh! Seriously, come on. What is it with this game tripping me up? Oh my gosh! It reminds me. A couple weeks ago, I was doing the Nightfall, the weekly Nightfall strike, and my buddy had to leave early, so he left me alone at the boss fight. It took me an hour, and I whittled his health down to like a slim fraction of a hair left of health. Like all I had to do was like hit him with some fucking ammo, and he would have been dead. And he threw his like little. Projectile of shadow, void, damage, whatever. And I think it was in the Echo Chamber Strike or something like that. And I'm sitting here doing exactly what I've been doing the entire time, like shooting him, jumping back and hiding behind a rock when he hurls his projectiles at me, and then peeping back out and pumping some more ammo into him. Like I whittle his health down to like I said, just a slim sliver of health left, and then like one time he threw a projectile at me, it hit me, got my health down a little bit, so I jump back to hide behind a rock, and as I'm jumping back, I get caught on the rock, and it doesn't let me go backwards, and then he shoots me and kills me, and like, oh my gosh, that's so irritating. I spent like an hour trying to bring him down as far as I can tell. You. Die. How are we on our bounties? I didn't even track them. So we completed one of them, yep. Fallen Majors also defeated. Am I even tracking it? Why am I not tracking that? Seriously. Oh, I hear it. I hear it and I see it. There it is. See, this is what I'm talking about. I got those materials. So, I think I'm going to head back this way. There's a particular area I like to farm materials out of. In a little bit, I might do a number of the Vanguard strike.
It will with time for a bounty on a bunch of targets. Send them the details.
Yep, kill, 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 right? Give me some spirit blooms. I see a spirit bloom.
Hey, Holiday here. Looking for scans of this area. Good scans. Golden Age salvage, ships, guns, the usual. Deets are in the encryption.
Deets. I like that. Deets. Bloom. I could hear it. So, is anybody else excited for Rise of Iron? If you're watching this video, don't be afraid to leave a comment and share your thoughts about Rise of Iron. Hopes or think it'd be cool, what you're trying to see and maybe acquire. Come on, let me get past that. Jesus, Pete. Why is there only a stand with this ship to get such a stand? Oh my goodness, seriously, I was just here a second ago.
Okay, tower's updated.
What? It didn't even give it to me? What a turd.
Guardians, attack where the enemy is unprepared. Appear where you are not expected. Stand by for dispatch.
Actually, 12. All right, if I get to 25, I'll go to orbit and we'll do some Vanguard heroic strikes. Ugh.
Coffee sip.
Nice, and we've almost leveled up that orbit. We'll see what the guy gives us at the tower here in a little bit.
Guardian, I'm receiving a scrambled message from a signal
great.
I'm unfamiliar with.
Oh, yeah. Unfamiliar with. Let me guess. Let's see what we have to, into the jungle for details.
Guardian, I can't make sense of this multi-part message. We should try
first
to find
mystery.
Some way of unscrambling it. Could be important.
Let's see. Is it expressing ourselves? No? Okay. Not that. Is it critical kills? Aha! Yes. Enemies slain. Slain. Whatever. Farm materials and kill enemies. There we go. Materials are in there. Yeah, did I level up this thing to, Alright. I'm gonna have to spend some to make some. From up here. Treasure elements, come on.
heard you. Now I have you.
Well, at least we know what that part of the message said.
Right, right. Let's see, is it expressing that? Oh, yep, well, you know. Dance floor master.
Message sequence unscrambled. Nice.
And the final mystery. Oh, boy. What could it be? Find me a spirit bloom. I have a feeling it's an element that's being collected. No, really? That's old school. See? Level 11. Who is this guy? Is he new to the game? Oh, yeah. Ulysses Poo. You didn't even spell Ulysses, right? Some people cannot spell for shit. I mean, mine, yeah, there should have been like an underscore or something between the R and the Pico, because it's not Rapico, it's R Pico. As in Roscoe Pico, just call me Pico. Pico short. Oh, okay, I got find me a spirit bloom, because I have a feeling it's all about materials gathered for this part of this one. Come on, where is a spirit bloom? Somewhere there's got to be one. Oh, what? It just did something. It's getting clear. Light orbs dropped. Okay, that's what it is. Light orbs dropped. I need to find a spot and use my tether.
Let's do this. So that's what the message was about. Fascinating. Well done.
Heck yeah. We were bosses. Okay. Do I need to do one more patrol? Why can I not find any fallen majors or altars on Venus? Come on. Seriously. Looks like I may have to go back to the Cosmodrome here. Oh. If we can get that dead orbit to
this is Banshee
up.
Back at the tower.
Yeah.
We'll put a bounty on any munitions intel from this area.
Yeah.
Details ain't coming.
Yeah.
Incredible.
Oh my gosh, seriously, how many more god dang bounties do I need to do? Whoa, hey dude. Thank you. Can you tell me where a spirit plane is? Are you telling me there's no spirit plane here? I don't see one anywhere.
On the scene, we got a target causing problems in this area. Stand by for details.
For deets? Oh, stand by for deets. On target killed. Oh boy. No! Bye-bye.
It's down.
That's
nice work.
About. Okay, we just ranked up with Dead Orbit. Oh my gosh. And I'm gonna go to Orbit.
We have one more Vanguard bounty, and I think it's not going to get accomplished on Venus. Let's go to the tower. Let's see what we got here. Oh gosh, I...
Wonderful day, Guardian.
Excuse me. Coffee makes me burp.
Hunters always have something in them. Take it.
What do you need from us?
Crap. I'm just going to put that into this. Gave me some strange coin. And some of the light, I believe. Alright. What rank are we now? 18. Was it rank 25 you get an exotic cloak or something?
I hope it helps.
Me too.
Tell people.
We started on rank 19. Yeah, I know. I tell people about you all the time. Not. The music. Oh, the music. Yes. What other factions are we close to leveling up with? Gunsmith is close. Horse sheath gloves. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot. Well, I got a new engram. Or emblem. Let's wear it.
Another hunt. Not a moment too soon.
Beef. Stock up on weapon parts.
Thanks, Guardian.
Boom.
Careful out there.
Let's put that in the vault. Stocking them up, little bit. I'm going to do this for a reason here. On one page.
Company.
Go get some fallen majors.
Cosmodrome, a rusting monument to the collapse. Someday we'll reclaim this place, right?
Alright.
You know what? I bet there's some in.
All right, Guardian, this is a scouting mission. If you want it, here's the details.
Yes, let's go all the bay, all the way back from which I came. Let's totally backtrack and not be productive. Like, a bounty for that area should be in that area, I think. I don't like this back and forth shit. There we go. So I like I just came all that way just to try and back to that thing. So that's predictable. You don't know which way you're gonna go, where you need to be. Don't you hide! Don't you hide. Done.
Good work.
This way? Yeah. Back into it. Back into it. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Die. Die. I'm not going to take that bounty because you're going to have me go the opposite way that I want to go. So, whatever. I'm done doing that. We're going to do some materials. Some fallen neighbors. I'm gonna give myself the time. Hey, guess what? Got it. Alright, let's see. If I get to this area of the map and I don't kill any fallen majors within 5 minutes, I'm going to go to orbit and start doing some Vanguard heroic strikes. Why? I'm bound to find something eventually over there that are ultras or majors that will let me finish that bounty. Plus, I'll get Vanguard rep and faction rep for doing those strikes and boss fights. Maybe get something to drop like an exotic gram or something. That'd be nice. Find some of those for Edge Iron. Put those shields to work a little bit. Oh, God. I want. Go on, Rager. Stop falling in holes. Stop pushing me in the hole. Oh, mortal medicine now. Okay, I'm about to take any kind of corrupting lane because I took that earlier. Give me a bounty.
This is Dead Orbit.
Yes.
We offer a standing bounty on salvage. Specifics encrypted for your ghost.
Die.
Oh.
talking about. Yep. Come on. Come on. Bye. I don't care about you taking. You're kind of, annoying. All right, bye. Give it up. Oh my goodness. Taking. Die. There we go. That's a bonus. Hey. I said I was tired of being a baby. Oh my gosh, no taken. Hey. Thank you. Fallen Majors? Yeah, I will kill Fallen Majors. I just killed one, so we're good. We found an area where they do it here. Miss. Hey. How about that? There you go. Oh, don't you get away from me. Don't you get away from me at all. Die. Hey, where are you back here?
We got it. Let's move.
Nice. Oh, hey. I got another major killed. Alright. That's good. That's really good. Oh, spin metal. See it? Get it? Farming. There we go. Oh, what? Come on. There we go. Die. Hey. You said you could run away. Die. Bye bye. Bringing me another major? Please bring me a major. Please drop a major. Use the fusion rifle for this one. Come on. Give me a major. Ha ha ha, yes! Where are you going? Dude, that got some good range. Alright, three more majors, and that card will be complete. Draw around me. There's a major. Get out of my way.
Oh, you tricky little punk. Die. 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 Jeez. A bunch of tricky jumping, juking, evading punks. Yeah, give me some majors. Here we go. I'm just gonna drop a fucking heavy one. Hell yeah, we just need one more. One more, Major. Completed my needs for that bounty. Nice. All right, I'm gonna take a break from farming for a while and just chill. So, thank you all for watching.